Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back. We got done with the first part, I think, of the labyrinth. We need to go strange wall. We got a strange wall. I need to manipulate this. I just want to go back to Maria and see if there's like any dialogue or. Because we need to get her. Sup? There's nothing. I think we need to get to her, but we need to manipulate the cube thing to go somewhere else. Maybe up there. And that's how we get to Maria. Okay. Wait, let me see. We need something that connects to that. Oh my god. Is that it? It's not it. This connects. But we already did this, I think. Yeah, we already did this. Door. What's going on here? I don't think we did this, though. Yeah. Let's try this out. Let me try to memorize the face. Okay. So I know I did this. Because I think we did that before. This one. Is it this one? I don't know. But here we go. Connects, but not. It leads nowhere. You just enter the house, whatever this thing is, but there's nothing. I think that's what we did before, but I need that to connect. Okay, let's look for her. Okay, let me take a look. So, faces. Yep, that's what I want. It's just the faces with the symbols on it. You have to make it. Like, not upside down or anything. It's just. Has to be right for it to. Okay, now we get to, I think, Maria. Let's save. Oh no. Huh. a ladder, but we get to it from the other side. This side. And what is this? Looks like a saw that cut through that. Sounds like it's close. That. That's weird. Let's get through here first. Second ladder. We looped around. Okay, now what to do? I think the only thing we can do is... Well, not the only thing. We can go down the ladder, but before we go down the ladder, I want to go crawl under that hole. I mean, through that hole on the ground, which is through here. And we can't do that. So our only option is to go here. Climb down the ladder. Do dog, do see. Be like I'm knocking on heaven's door. Come here. I'm gonna need that key. This is how we get to the other ladder. But there is another. Yeah, they want you to go for this item and it jumps down on you. Ambushes you. They work like the finger creepers from Elden Ring. It's annoying so much. Oh, you're glitched. And stay down. I really want to go down the ladder and check out the other side where that enemy went. I'm pretty sure we'll go back. I bet I'll remember. Hopefully I remember. Oh, this is where we peaked before. Small key for what? I don't know. Just unlock this. Back here, there's a third ladder. Yeah, we climbed it up. I want to go to the second ladder. Wait, this whole freaking labyrinth, man. Thank you. Oh yeah, we came back from... Huh, nice. So we... came back from the other side. Okay. Now, for the small... for the small key, which door is it? Handcuffed gate. Maybe for the handcuffed gate. So maybe I go down again. Cause we got to that side by going down going down here, and then going left instead of right, and then we ended up there. So I want to go back and see if the small. It's a small key. It's for a handcuff. It's for the handcuffs, so we went here. We peeked at the thing, at the small key. Kept going, I think, this way. There you go. Are they trying to tell us something with these? Are we gonna fight someone that has a saw, chainsaw or something? Get down from up there. Come on, game. I have to stomp on him to make sure he's dead. I don't want to lose more of my health items with these idiots here. Or fighting these idiots. Oh, there's a hole. Oh, that's the that's the shortcut back, right? I want to save. I think there's like a checkpoint, but you know.
Thank you.
Going down and up ladders. Down and up. This is the fourth. Oh no. I think we have to go that way. Oh no, man, I hate this. I haven't tried shooting it. Try to lose it here. Go ahead, start. I don't think we can hurt it. I feel like it's a chase type thing. Are we safe? Inner sanctum. Are we safe here? What the hell? I want to keep going. I mean, around. This will lead me. Oh no. Oh no. Go, 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 go. Oh my god. Thanks, iframes. Thank you, iframes. Can he climb up ladders? Oh shit, I heard something and I was like, what is that? He's waiting for me down there. Creepy bastard. Damaged here. I really can't. I only have one healing item and I wanna have it with me just in case. Syringe. Thank you, game. Bolt cutters. Need it. Oh, we have to go back. But before I do that, There's another path. Maybe it's a dead end. But we'll get items. So, how do we go back to... Oh, man. This whole freaking thing. How do we go back to... to the fence? That's the only way we can do it. He's waiting for us, I bet. Oh fuck, did y'all see it? Y'all see him? He was waiting for me. A piece of shit. Jumping, yay! Press jump. Oh, are you sure you want to jump? Yes. I'm sure. What did we do there? We just grabbed the bolt cutter? I thought that would get us to Maria, but apparently not. Huh. Anyway, we're gonna save and wrap up. Yeah, so that was it for this episode. A lot of labyrinth, a lot of turns, a lot of ladders, and yeah, I'll catch you guys on the next episode. Stay tuned for that.